Morning, everyone. Playing the Bioshocks again. So, I have bad news. Yesterday, when I played... I crashed. I crashed right as I was finishing the mission, this area. Oh, what's this? Yeah. So I'll ship this. Saving right now. Yesterday, and it, you know, I only had my autosave. You know what's funny? I was thinking of saving, like, maybe I should save. I'm like, nah, I got this.
Now that I see stupid flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand.
And now I'm paying the price.
You are my greatest disappointment.
Does your master hear me? I mean, it isn't that bad.
You can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy.
Wait. Still got my upgrades? What? I think it saved my upgrade. Oh, wait a second.
What? Rise to perform a self-destruct.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay.
He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city.
I'm not that far back. Oh. Well, how about that? I was thinking I had to go through that whole area again with, like, building that bomb and stuff. No, I'm, like, right at his office. Okay. That's pretty nice. Oh, I thought I had to go to the whole area again. Alright, let's go. Not the puppy.
Break her neck for me. Break that sweet puppy's neck.
That's
no, please. Break that puppy's neck. Would you kindly? No! No!
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power?
Experience?
No.
This. Awesome.
A man chooses.
Kind of scene again.
A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm?
Yeah.
A family? An airplane? A crash? And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase.
A freaking pine horn.
Was a man sent to kill? Or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
Papa.
Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase.
You kindly.
Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly
head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
when little girls prank. Hardcore pranking the adults. It's like I fucking spend all this time saving your asses and you fucking lure me to a 20-foot drop.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones.
Are these little girls I saved?
I owe you a debt. While you sleep,
they're coloring.
I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete.
The savior!
But he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your
what's
mind
playing this stuff?
Fontaine has most of those keys. But
these good people over there?
Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Mercy, what is this? Like a... Oh my god, it seems like hazardous to have around children. A big sparking battery? Okay. Hello there. Hey. He literally has... random... bad people walking around. Even a big daddy. What is this? Are you gonna do fairy money? For here. Here, enemies through the walls. Come here, big daddy. Jesus Christ, it jumped so high.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
You guys open this? What? What? There's a little tiny door? That's amazing! I love it! Oh. Not the cat. Atlas is watching.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
Oh god! I must get stepped on by Big Daddy.
I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a Big Daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad.
Oh yes.
If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
What the fuck is this?
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle. But it ain't that stubborn.
He has, multiple, commands. Gosh darn!
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.
Hold your
load. And keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Cold yellow. Oh. Ah! My heart! Turn and turn and turn and just gently opening. probably my first time doing that. Like, sneaky type of fighting. Usually I just charge and like, oh, charge with gun. In here. I don't know. I don't need fucking Fontaine to kill me. And I'm already doing that to myself. Okay. Come on. Okay. Would you kindly get me a piece? Oh my god. Oh my god. God. That piece is such a terrible piece, that fast piece. Why the fuck would I want that? Yeah, let me fucking make my life extra hell. Oh, why is this being so fucking difficult? Holy shit, I'm doing it. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's in here. What if I send out the bees? Bees! Bees! Dr. Bees! Take bean in here. A camera. All right. You. Frag grenade. Just gently rolling. Keep the proximity mine on. Let me save before some horrible thing happens. Right, that save. You're on a roll, I think. You're Big Daddy groaning. Take your picture. He's gonna shoot the daddy. Walk in front of the thing. Yes. Yes, perfect. Well then. Big Daddy's gonna kick my ass. gonna save you!
No.
Got an orphanage not far from here.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Thank you. Oh, back? Oh, wow.
Is this it?
What's going on? What the fuck is happening? What? Gun. Crazy, dude. Oh?
That's it, kid. You're busto. My new friends.
He's stopping my fucking heart.
You soon, kid.
My heart's skipping beats.
They make it quick.
There's a camera. A lot of money.
Just gotta wait out the down cycle.
That's quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard stained jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old diamond in the rough.
Who is that?
Training, no experience, but put it in front of a gene sequence and she's more tired than how she could.
Ooh, that's an ugly face. Yeah. I don't think that band-aid's doing anything.
Good a spot as any, I suppose.
Big electric coming over. Okay. What the discount? When I put my money for this. Oh Lord, here we go. Can I kindly get some pieces for this? God, it's just alarm system. Like, I can't fucking work with an alarm system game. Shit. Ooh. Quiet. Damage she dealt. Please. Yeah, that did good. All right. God, he's a psycho man.
The race mixes.
Like, stay still. All right, moving out. And still code. Do that actually. This one, I want that huge burst of electricity, sharp damage all around you. Is all right. Got it. All right. I think we're all set. Oh, looks pretty good. Hang on. Yeah. Over here. Talking.
Attention, any public congregation of more than four persons is considered an
crazy fuck. What's this thing? Got punked! How do you feel about that? It's in here. What are these little doors? That's pretty cool. Alright, I'm not going in there. I'm shooting each individual one. So I'm just gonna shoot this in there. There's nothing of value in here. Why would they booby trap the shit out of this? Why?
Oh.
gain a small amount of health and put the damage.
You're
my
again. They pissed off the big daddy. Ah, I got some pictures. Hey, of y'all. You're gonna have to die.
Darling, don't disrespect me.
incredible success.
Why?
It's a fucking success.
Person. Oh, I see. These away. Nope. I don't really use my revolver anymore, so it gives me a... I can use it. Crap remover. Oh, I interesting window for the under the sea. I like it. Oh yeah. Purple fire, back time everyone! Feel like I've, as if this is a fish. Probably below me. Lightning is so nice.
Fucking success. Look, stop. Nothing left but nothing.
Sauce in the box. This box. Look at the mess he made.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. Why? Who knows? But I am sure there is answer in Suchon's flat.
Or Jesus Christ!
But there was a time when it was so beautiful.
So rude. She's so nice. What's that? What he done to my home? He ruined my home.
Ah!
true horror. Fucking A, man! Fuck those pieces. Things. Okay. Automatic tension. Just regular. Thank you. Cannonball. Honey, I'm home.
You call that tenderloin? If you serve that in any respectable hotel in New York, they'd laugh you out of town.
Thank you.
Get it!
Ah! Ah! Value in this home. Look like. Oh, upstairs. Another big daddy. Ah! No scope! Right now? What the hell's happening? Long piece, come on. Oh, Lord and Lou. Oh, yeah. That was, quick thinking on my part. Jeez. Bed. It's over here. newspaper. Honey, I think we burnt the fucking turkey. How is this thing still working? Like, what the fuck did they do? Why are they using napalm to heat the fucking oven? No wonder why it blew up. Because they're using napalm. I'm surprised the napalm tank didn't blow up yet. Eee.
Turned me into a jukebox. I'm scarred.
Pain.
Antidote to the mental control plasmid.
Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
Always secrets when with Su Chong, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it to my flat on the second floor.
Square.
But those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep an eye.
Get Lot 192. Ow.
Ryan's flesh and blood. Why'd I go to the trouble? Otherwise, used to come to by the first security guard you crossed with. But not Ryan. He made it to security and recognized his genetic structure.
Why is there a fucking missile turret?
Because you got just enough to throw their metallic roots off their game.
Ow!
Come and visit us at the Med Pass for a free 2-hour trial. You'll appreciate the difference. She will too.
Or I haven't won in those parts yet. Do some exploring. Home of Sander Cohen? Oh. Hey guys.
Oh, he's terribly funny, but his wife has put on so much weight.
Definitely got some exploring over there. But hang on, there's more room in here. I love that. A frosty kind of napalm. I hear people screeching. The cats, man. Freaking dead cats everywhere. Alright.
all of them.
Culpepper. I left her as she was in the bathroom. I seen she had a blanket and had a quiet bed. It was nice. Black and red were pretty. So I took it. I couldn't have somebody touch it. So it could be of use to someone.
Thing of interest. Yeah. On this way. Refrigerator or something?
That was the ultimate score, kid. No more grifts, no more scams. A monopoly on Adam makes Standard Oil look like the Piggly Wiggly. All that's left is burying the body.
Piggly Wiggly.
And when they're already 6 miles under the Atlantic, you've got one hell of a head start.
Okay. Owens. Dark in here. Can you move out my way, sir? Exploration.
Oh, that leads to... Remember the locked door in one area. Real questions. Let me save. Everything's wonderful. Coming along. Did do a lot of exploration. I'll make sure of that. There's a down in this area. There's just a simple lock on that door. Well, ow. Nothing? Okay.
Wallet, a little light? At surgical savings.
Oh shit.
Big Daddy is just dud. Oh my goodness. This singing is terrible. Daddy be mad. Alright. Loading Apollo Square. Pictures.
It's like a moral wall. Not dead.
I wore it for your father. What would you like?
God.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible.
Oh shit! One's over here.
There's a shop over here.
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work,
Atlas
they
lives.
Call upon their house.
I grabbed one of the gorillas at the gate to let me in. It's awful in here. To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street. Everybody's just walking by her like she isn't there. But I know it's awful. It's protein everywhere.
More wrench damage? Let me go to the objective and then I'll do it.
Oh, damn. Working together.
That's my.
I'm on to you.
Well, I mean, that's fun. Fucking ow. So painful. Jesus, love me. Jesus, love me. Helicopter voice. Like the rich upper class apartments, like gone. Why is there mattresses everywhere? Jeez. Had a big old sleepover. So many U events. Jesus loves me. Clinic. Oh my god!
fucking tanks exploding. Come on.
We'll find you.
Finally! Jeez! Oh. I got this whole line. How can a human survive that? I'm like burning this entire building down! Please! Die! Ow! Just why? What is this? Oh. Gonna need that after that. Jeez. Just kept moving around. I did not like that at all. He's like, no. No, run away. I'm gonna go over here now. Now I'm gonna run over here. Oh, what? Oh, that's a drill. Wow.
Clinical trial protector system. Plagiated lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries.
Who is
Very
this?
Frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Su-chan.
Get away.
Get away.
Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence.
Papa
Su-chan. The sequence to allow for.
Get
away, you filthy little shit!
Oh my god. Oh, this is Dr. Su-chan. Not go well for him. Just, you're a dead man. Ooh.
Yes, the compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
I'm able to choose. Wow.
Quant 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You'll have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
Interesting.
Good.
Nice.
Now go and pick up the trail in Mercury Street.
Fix these things up.
No doubt there we will find more of this lot 192.
Oh. I can buy this. Good egg. Whoopsie daisy. It'll work. It's just disabled. I beat the shit out of him. In that split second. I want to go back up there and explore. Decoy. Oh my god. I highly disagree.
Thank you.
Lordy Loom.
In range?
Oh, that one. It's so cool how it's going through side effects where it changes things up.
Unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way to death. Please be careful.
Oh, choosing now.
Oh yeah.
Why the hell right here?
Yeah, what? Oh, okay.
I snuck.
Engineer your plasmids in the same containment that you in. You'll just have to make do.
What's this? Whenever you invent an item, you get twice as
Raptor.
You don't have to build a city to make people worship you. Just make the chumps believe they're worth a nickel.
Just die!
You're
right there. down for you.
To the fucking desk. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah. Unfair. Jesus Christ. I mean, it's freaking Frank Fontaine safe, so it makes sense. Jeez Louise of Jeebus. What on earth? Ridiculous how many alarm blocks are in there. Like, no pieces I could use. Alright, explore all there. Alright, now I can go back to that one area. Got everything here. I can only use them once.
Huh?
No, I know no, don't do that! No. Oh shit! Not a good thing, man, but for it. I like it.
Buying or smuggling one into Rapture.
Some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. Yeah. That myth gives him power, but
But Peelback, Flim Flam, and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grift. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen. All those years we thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Fontaine gives Su Chong history for child that he wants to imprint in the child's head. Kidnapped a person. Jukebox. Ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
Oh, it's from a recording, so I didn't hear the... There we go. Did a little cheat, but, you know... It's progression. I'm not gonna sit there and listen to a bunch of audio logs.
To save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
No. This is fucking bad. Okay. You're freezing the hell up. They have casted the fury of what you made.
Wow.
Now you are having freedom. Lu Chang's drug should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Darn. That's nice. Since he hacks. Beavers. Starfish. Get out of here! Oh god, what are you? Jab you, Lorenz. Some exploring to do. Control cabinet. Frank Fontaine's apartment. Oh. Yeah, fuck that. I'm just gonna open it. Oh. And I am max on money again. I'm finding money a lot more easier. It's so nice. Let me tell you what. I'm like a thorough little explorer over here. I'm like, yes. It's a corner with items in it. I'm there. Dead bodies? I'm there too. Square's basically like poor district. Oh my god! Basically they have the poor district right underneath the like the rich people. That's it's like right off like awful. They got Frank Fontaine's apartment. They got Doctor's apartment.
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like you've never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Off at the point, Prometheus.
Will Mother Goose be nice? Men?
You, me, the submarine topside, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.
Oh no. Chain. The great chain. Point Prometheus. Wow, we're getting close. Math. Last area. Oh no.
Alright. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal.
Well, that's Frank Fontaine. Oh my god. Take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot.
Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Get me through.
Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Say that, I hear a big daddy.
Stop! Laughing! Come on! I
just want to talk to somebody! Hey. Get out of my way! How do I get in there?
Going. You need to become a big daddy before
not
you
yet.
Are able to draw out the little one.
Need to, exploration's the most important thing you could do.
Oh, here. They should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them, take them.
Boots on? Sounds like it. Just hear a blop, 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 blop. Bigfoot over here.
No, not
oh my god. Psycho.
Build their filthy golems and Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Sky building.
Don't run!
To you like a beet. You will have to gather three pheromones here so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Oh.
Be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stick. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones
so nice.
Is beyond anything I can understand. I know why it has to be children, but why
Daddy
just
Musk.
Girls?
That's what this pheromone is. Daddy Musk. Oh no. That's why it stinks.
It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stem cells. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
God. Needles all over him. Not a girl. Let's kill him. Let's kill him.
So much for that little dog in the window.
How much now? Doggy in the window.
Mr.
No.
B!
No! No! No!
You're free, child!
Thank you.
How many equals are we got? Just one. Are there any more pheromones in this area?
I did.
Oh, wait a second. Can you stop?
Bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper.
I got little
group.
Dresses.
Get moving.
Mass-produced dresses. For them.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long
Oh, wow. Basically, you got a lot of this stuff discovered already. So I didn't come over here yet. Anyway. Erdo? Always stay close to a friend. Angel.
Little angels! Stick to little angels with needles!
All good girls gather, Jesus Christ. Oh no. What the fuck was that? Me. Wait.
It rewards me for pressing the right.
Ow!
It's like you're not a little girl.
Dad.
Ow.
Oh wow.
Always send your back.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies.
Fucking bitch! Fuck you! Great.
Foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
I'm opening you up!
Okay. So... where the hell did that big daddy go?
No!
looking for me. I have a three, what is it, four eyes on them, it doesn't really help you find me. Thank fucking god. Oh my god. Does not seem like it would be helpful. Oh. All right.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
I am Big Daddy.
Has Mother Goose really got her hooks into you? You can knock Ryan all you want, but the old man was bingo on one point of fact. You won't even walk till somebody says go. Our Adam. brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Oh, wow.
It's disgusting.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
A lot of body suits. Grab one. My fellow Big Daddy, hello. I'm gonna become one of you.
All we need now is body suit.
If one is guided by doubt, but can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me, just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me.
Wow.
But the city,
that's a thing.
It's collapsing before my
eyes.
Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
Let's put on a body suit.
This is where you find body suit.
Big Daddy body.
Oh, wow.
Yes. Now this is a Big Daddy. Are you ready?
Oh,
now go
yet.
To the little sister vent by the proving ground.
Yes. Son of a bitch.
Ryan say Big Daddy too expensive. Ryan can go suck an egg.
Ryan can go suck an egg. Imagine a Big Daddy with a fucking wrench.
be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays?
Library.
This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fountain.
Big-ass boots. The librarian's just like, what the hell is this? Whose feet can be big enough for these? Me being a big daddy, then. Okay. Oh. Wanna go in there? Oh. Guess you don't go in there. Alright. I think it's time to knock. Ready to go, everyone. Big Daddy Man inbound.
I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid. You just need to slow down a bit on the splicing before you know it, you'll be as bright as rain.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
I shall possess with
on the bed.
Oh, it's a regular girl.
It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Ground. Aye. Excuse me.
The little ones will lose you next Sunday.
Protect them. Did I kill another one?
That's it, kid. Long road. You don't even remember most of it. Put you on a sub when you were just a sprout.
What's the matter, Frank?
It's this thinning here, kid. Every day there's less and less.
You know the problem.
Hey, come on, girl. Miss the bubbles, everyone. Bubbles of time on. God. Oh no.
Don't be slow, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slow pokes.
Okay, you just not. My whale. Whale bone.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit.
Oh, me poor Moira. I me wee baby Patrick.
God. Her fucking dick.
A real family. They play well with the suckers.
Time to
go, Mr. B.
Camera.
Hurry, Mr. B.
camera. I gotta take a picture. Oh god, are you gonna take the blood from that? Gonna hack that up.
Physically free of the new gathering, the Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible past.
Oh, God.
What sin touches people can never atone.
So, like, I fixed them, but they just want to keep stabbing things with needles.
We all have those things. The temptation to break curfew will make a little extra out of it for guilt. breaking.
Don't shoot a fucking rocket at her! Jeez!
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
Stop!
Right here.
Laughing.
Time to go, Mr. Bubbles!
Screaming bloody murder.
Oh, it's this test subject. Oh my god.
These are test subjects for, taking Adam. Interesting.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels.
The girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Hi, Mr. B. Angels are waiting.
Hi, Marie.
Pop, Mr. B. No time to wait.
Mr. B.
Gone. Help.
Slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Alright.
So let's go. So creeped out.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Mr. B.
Scrubs and a pencil bushes, but I need more. Oh, I want a slice. There ain't nothing left to slice with.
Oh, why always with the dead cats? Oh, cool.
Pain is nearby. You are reaching close.
Ignore. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
Take this. At the end of the game? Ow. Get some extra stuff together. We get ultra ready for combat. Keep that on. More health, more health. I am now tank. Siphon ability. Alright, I think we're ready.
What are you waiting for? Pick up the needle!
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Yeah, I'm pretty ready. Alright, let me save. Alright, everyone, here we go. I think we're on the last part. Because I know Frank Fontaine's last enemy.
We find the game.
Seems really good. I'm really enjoying it. Combat's pretty fun.
Remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub? You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Oh no. Oh no. He is massive! At least he
obviously still affected by the beams. Agonist, I need this. The compensation. He is big man, and I don't like that. Oh boy. Spooky. What an easy hack. Like, what is that?
What you was, what you was capable of, even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now if you don't call that family, I don't know what it is.
Muscular and ugly. Yes, they're sucking out all that energy from you. Little mosquitoes. Jesus Christ!
Kill him! Kill him!
Oh my God! Psychotic children!
They offered you this city.
Oh, look how nice he is.
And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Family. Wow. That's really good. That was good. I think that will be the end of my stream for today. Thank y'all for watching me play Bioshock 1. And right now I'm getting this game for free. So tomorrow I guess I'll play some Bioshock 2. Play some Bioshock 2. I played that all the way through when I was younger. So just Bioshock 1 I didn't. Bioshock 2, I remember highly enjoying. So, I mean, it's a Bioshock I enjoy, being a big old daddy. I love that rivet gun that you get. It's very fun. Okay. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you for watching. Scream!